really should try using that pole.
It won't make any difference.
There.
May we be of some service, madame?
Oh, mademoiselle.
She has a fetish.
She knows.
Allow me.
Oh, but it tugged so.
There's no sign of a fish here.
Oh, me. My name is Celeste. Oh, this is my friend.
Celeste.
Well, do you have a name?
I beg your pardon. Napoleon. Some people feel I should change it.
No.
And your friend?
Yes, he is my friend.
He's very quiet.
Yes, actually, he is. He lost his hearing during combat exercises.
Oh, what a shame.
He can't speak, either.
How dreadful!
We have become very close, though.
So I see.
Mademoiselles, I and my friend, we are but soldiers. Passing the time in between wars for weeks at an end.
Both of them are perfect.
You can have the other.
I don't want the other.
I don't want the other either.
And after a week spent mostly indoors with nothing but soldiers, ladies, I and my friend, trust we will not offend, which we never intend, by suggesting we spend this magnificent Sunday with you and your friend.
The one on the right's an awful boor. He's been in a war.
We may get a meal and we might get more. It's certainly fine for Sunday. It's certainly fine for Sunday. It's certainly fine for Sunday.